This must be the most difficult moment in the skating career of Janet Lynn. Nothing's the way it was supposed to be. This was the moment after working in world championship or championship competition.
Second in the figures, and 11th in compulsory free. With appreciation as she hears the roars of this crowd and watches this girl skate so brilliantly.
Every move she does, every jump, every spin, flows in and out of the program. Nothing is done merely for the sake of putting in a trick or a highlight as such.
Performance by little Janet Lynn of Rockford, Illinois. She was really on the spot. She had been so down in that short program, fell twice, but she's given her very best.
Janet, that must have been one of the most difficult moments you've ever had.
I think it was, but it also paid off the most.
There's the second set of marks. A 6 from the East German judge, a 6 from Austria.
And so she never won an Olympic gold medal or a world title. But in the end, Janet Lynn, as well as the skating world, came to realize that it didn't really matter.
Just terrific.
Thank you, Tim.
I'm just so